Great game. People have paid their money, probably got their money's worth.
Yeah.
You know, so we helped both teams battled hard. Both teams did some good things. And, great high school game.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I wish we had a couple extra points. I thought our kids battled really hard. We were about, probably at every position, about 3 to 4, giving up 3 to 4 inches at every position. So, mm-hmm. I thought our kids battled really hard, and I thought the football team played well. They got a very good team, and of course, I think we've got a good team, so really thought it was a good high school game.
Yeah.
This makes it fun and interesting.
Yeah.
Kind of makes me want to coach a little bit longer. We were wanting to get them out of zone, because we just, they're so tall and big, they take up so much space, and I'd kind of made up my mind. I said, we just burn some little bit of time off the clock, and look, we got really a layup at the end, but they're so tall they got over and blocked it. We had a shot with 1.2 seconds played in the regulation. We went to drive, which is what we were looking to do, spread them out and drive. But we're just trying to get better.
Friday night was senior night,
mm-hmm.
and our seniors, we didn't play that well. We had guys sick, and with this makeup game, this gave us another opportunity.
Mm-hmm.
I told them, hey, we got another chance. Northside is a good team.
Mm-hmm.
I said, the thing that we want to do, we had a couple guys sick tonight, too. I said, guys, I've known Coach Jimmy V since I was 13. I said, let's take it back to 83.
Mm-hmm.
I said, if we can just make them work hard, and just keep scoring and keep playing and keep the game close, anything could happen. You gotta believe. We may be the Cardiac Kids too.
Yeah.
Because of this year, mm-hmm. all the records that have been broken, all the things, and teaching our guys not to be settled. We've never beaten Northside before. Mm-hmm. Varsity has never beaten them. So to get those mental monkeys off our back, I said, seniors, you're gonna have to leave us tonight, baby.
Mm-hmm.
Taylor Watts stepped up and did a tremendous job. Taylor had 20 tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Dylan came up and did a beautiful job. Ashley came in and had a huge three.
Yeah.
Aaron was sick. Aaron came in and grabbed some keyboards for us and hit a couple of key shots. Everybody came in and did exactly what we asked them to. And I was kind of surprised when they went to the Storm game because that worked in our favor.
Yeah.
Because it gave our guys a chance to rest. And it was just a beautiful night for us, winning overtime. And this makes up for that West and East loss.
Yeah.
I've been telling my guys all year, when you lose close games like the West game and East game, as a pro athlete, I still remember that.
Mm-hmm.
Just like I can recall guys that have scored 50 on me.
Mm-hmm.
Well, they can recall me scoring 50 on them. So every time they see me, that's a flashback. And I said, guys, let's take these moments and let's learn from them.
Mm-hmm.
I've said it the whole year, building brick by brick. Well, this game was the biggest game in Hurricanes history.
Yep.
This is Northside, man.
Mm-hmm.
So now that puts us in another good position. We hold our own destiny once again.
Mm-hmm.